there's a beautiful little girl just waiting to go for that Christening.
Where's your daddy gone? Where's it gone? Where's your daddy gone? Tell us where your daddy's gone. I'm gone. I go go sleep. Are you gonna go sleep? Are you? Are you gonna go sleep? Yes, you are. You are. Cause he's on his
own. No bother, call.
Did you say about your name just now? Yes. Yes.
She was sleepy at night. You know, she was sleepy at night like in the brown. She had to go to the kitchen.
Where was she sleeping?
At back.
Where at her house?
You should have run round, Con, that could have gotten you on as well.
No, I don't know.
Oh, you can't get in yet when the oxygen's ready.
Got it, Nish, yes?
Right.
Is that scratch mitts, Alison?
Yes, I'll put them on the side.
Good. She'll need them on because she scratched out the day.
All right, then, cool.
You stand and turn to face the funnel. Move somewhere else if you need to see better from where you are. we bless the water which we shall use for baptism. Almighty God, whose Son, Jesus Christ, was baptized in the River Jordan, we thank you for the gift of water to cleanse us and revive us. We thank you that through the waters of the Red Sea, you led your people out of slavery to freedom in the Promised Land. We thank you that through the deep waters of death, you brought your Son and raised him to life in triumph. Bless this water, that your servants who are washed in it may be made one with Christ in his death and in his resurrection, to be cleansed and delivered from all sin. Send your Holy Spirit upon them to bring them to new birth in the family of your church and raise them with now on the white sheets, parents and godparents, make the declarations of faith. Parents and godparents, you have brought these children to baptism. You must now declare before God and his church the Christian faith into which they will be baptized and in which you will help them to grow. You must answer for yourselves and for these children. Do you believe and trust in God the Father, who made the world? Do you believe and trust in his Son, Jesus Christ, who redeemed mankind? Do you believe and trust in his Holy Spirit, who gives life to the people of God? Now all who can join in the declaration of faith. This is the faith of the Church. Abbie, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And I sign you with the cross, the sign of Christ.
Take a photo, and then you can take a photo with the free bus.
with God.
I want to be so curly, Dad.
Go on, Clyde.
Yeah. She wants to just take a photograph for her, Eddie.
Did I stop the recording?
Press the red thing.
The whole load of it.
No problem.
I've got a few problems with this, you can see it's seen better today.
Should be running about somewhere.
I wanted to get her on the boardwalk, kind of thing.
Right, unaccustomed as they are to making speeches, on behalf of my wife and my new daughter, I'm going to say a few words. So first of all, I'd like to thank everybody for coming, especially all the singing that he joined, who's made the trek from his room yet again. Only this time be outdone by Sonia and Thomas, who's come all the way from Germany, just to get one up on them. Secondly, I'd like to thank Zor for the presents of today and also the presents that she got when she was born. I'd also like to thank Zor for the support of our sister since we had the baby. And I'd like to thank Zor for joining the tour with the new arrival at the Collins and Charlton family, which are health, wealth and happiness. To Abbie Collins. And just before you start clapping, I'd also like to thank Ronald. In fairness, put the puppy out of the chair. We wanted to pay for it, but he insisted it was for the baby. However, he has told me a little clause in it is, the least you eat, he gets a refund at the end. Thank you very much.
Sorry, I go your road.